Hello and welcome back to Minecraft Jungle Paradise Golden Age episode 69. I've just been attacked by like two zombies. I don't know where they came from. So I've removed the Aether and it's no longer laggy. Sadly, Aether had to go. So I'm very sad about that. Yes. The world finds it very sad too. I'm gonna collect that glowstone powder. And now let's... Where do you keep coming from? You were not there a second ago. Okay, make sure I'm recording. So, hello and welcome back to Minecraft Jungle Paradise Golden Age episode 69. So in today's episode, let's see, my potatoes are not fully ready, so we get them near the middle of this episode. So last episode was only 24 minutes due to lag. I do really need to work on this roof a bit, but we just haven't had time. Also, I need to work on what we're going to build in our... We're going to have to work with the rain today. Hello there, 2089 and Evoker. This way. These are growing nicely. I need to figure out what else I can grow, and also I need to... I think I might have to remove like two mods from the series that I've just added. Because I don't see any of the mobs spawning from it. Well, it was Duckman, but that was out in a new area. They just don't spawn here. Also, I never said what the new mods were, was I? Did I? Get away from me. Okay, so if you're new, you can be added to the commenter garden. We have Novinity, Chota Fug Gaming, Greek Soldier 20 and Little Fox here. If you want to join these people, you can in the commenter garden. I need to drop off some of my inventory. Put that away. That can also go. Yeah, we did finish off this bit. So I need to wrap glass all the way around here. Almost died there. I do like this water bit that we have going on here. I was thinking that we could stretch this out into like a little river. But I don't know how that would go. I think we could do it. But I would have to level up this land here. So... Let's see. So it would go like this. And then it would go into a river. Okay, I think that's pretty good. Ah, that's what I needed to do. I needed to repair my pickaxe today. So last episode we were in the Aether and I used a lot of my durability trying to find like gravitite and xanite. So, let's see. I forgot what I was about to say there, but... Okay, so we get rid of all this, and then I head back up to the, what do you call it, entrance, to use the anvil and repair my pickaxe. Okay, let's see. It'd be better if I had like a hammer, but I don't really have one on me now. Okay, let's see. I like that no mobs have spawned here yet, so that's good. A big plus on this that side. And now, I could go like this. Now it's slowing downwards. Okay, let's see. And now, put that there. And just continue along. Got a nice river here. Now, if I get some, I need a crafting table around here. And I need to pop away my two buckets, well, three buckets now. I should have one out here. Okay, let's see. So we get some of these. We make a little small bridge. Now we could make this 3 wide if we wanted to. I think 3 wide would be a better look for this. Actually, I just got an idea. We could fill this up with water. Let me grab a bucket. Should really get rid of my bow and arrow on me now. That fixes that. Need to scratch my hand a little bit. Had an itch on it. Now, grab water. And there's a big hole over here that needs to be fixed. And there we go. That's that done. I think that looks pretty good. Now we can make a bridge that goes this way. We want it to go like this. We want it to be a small bridge, but it's turning out to be very hard to build. we could break that, make it a bit smaller. That looks pretty good. Has the water going underneath that. But what this place could really use is some bone meal to make some grass and other stuff grow. Let's see. I have one of these on me. Might as well plant it here. Let it grow, and now I need to go up there and get that glass bit done, because I want to add some what was it? Fish up there. So when you look up, it's like an aquarium, and then down here you have this little garden. Now, I'm not the best builder, so this might be a little bit not the best looking, but I try my best. Really remove that, but well, it'd look weird. That doesn't look that bad. Yeah, I think that'll do. Just need some bone meals. Let's use this elevator for... I think this is the first time that we've ever used this elevator. So that's very interesting. Now, do we put these in the middle? And we can go around like this. And then we connect it up. Oh, this needs to be 3 wide. I think that's pretty good. Should have enough to finish it. 3 wide, that bit there. That bit there, and then it would be right here if I was to build something out in this direction. I think one day we build something out here, I don't know what it would be, but as we go along we work on it and try and figure out ideas. So if you have any ideas for the series, you can just leave them in the comments. It is very welcomed. I keep running out of ideas for what's got to happen next in the episode, and then I get distracted doing something else, and then that's basically the entire episode. Hey, let's see. Yeah, I think this is brilliant. I just need to figure out how to get some more of this jungle leaves. I think we could grow our own trees. That's how we would do it. Some leaves on that tree. But we need a lot of leaves. So I think I might start like a jungle tree farm. But it's only for its leaves. So we need to go see how much bones that we have. Don't have any bones in there. Hello there, Evoker in 2089. We've had them two for a long time. I've never took 2089 out for a long time. I just don't fly anywhere these days because there's really no need to if I have waypoints that are near everything. Like, I would like to fly to stuff, but it just takes forever. Let's see. How about we sleep a second? Nah, don't want to sleep. Okay, let's see. There's... I need 20 of them. Because I am going to shave tons of stuff off of it. Do I still have the bones on me? What do I not need on me? I think we can take this away, pop it in the food and farming chest. That's it. That chicken can also go away, and the eggs. Glowstone. Where's the cobble? Put all this cobble in here. And some of this dirt away. Those seeds and feathers can go in there. And the seeds can go in there. Okay, let's see. Might be worth getting these stairs for something. Oh, my nose is so itchy today. I was just here for some bones and now my nose is itching like mad. Well, there's one bone. Oh, I popped in here. No wonder I couldn't find it. Okay, turn this all into bone meal. I thought I would have some bone meal left over from the dinosaurs, but I don't really. There's Joey the bluebird. Maybe we should try it out. Make this place look a little bit better by adding some habitat to it. There, this place looks a bit better and more like animals live in it. Okay, eat some of this and then we head back upstairs. Okay, let's see. Wait, I also forgot to grab the glass. Okay, let's see. Only 63 glass. Not that much. We do really need to go out and grab some more, but we haven't just had the time to. No, so it was not that long ago that I got all that glass, but I used it all on that big glass box. I should have got a little bit more. I think that was like 12 stacks of glass I had, and I used it all on that box. Okay, let's see. I always keep thinking it's this way, but then the path is actually this way. Okay, let's see. Ah yes, I wasn't gonna be here for that. I was going to make some trees grow. Aha! Jungle leaves. Now, if I grab my shovel, pop it there. And we grab this and just chop all this down. That's pretty good. It's very hard to reach the top of the tree. Have some dirt on me. We're going to have to make some more. Only have one iron ingot on me. Shears. Didn't get that one. Gotta break this dirt with my backpack. Okay, let's see. How much leaves is that? That's over 2 stacks of leaves. I didn't expect it to be that much leaves that I would get from it. Okay, how big was this supposed to be? Yeah, it was supposed to go like something like this. And just go along like this. And just go along. There, that should be good. Dirt. Wrong thing. That was not the best. Move that away so I don't accidentally click on it. That's sealed, right? All sealed. Yeah, I think this is pretty good. Need to remove that dirt though. So it's going to be too wide. We need to see how big this is. Okay, let's see. Head down the elevator. Yeah, that's okay. It's a lot better than I thought it would be. But we should head and get some more glass. Yeah, get some habitat up here. Can't get any habitat there. Yeah, I think this is pretty good. Adds life to the area. And I was supposed to make a road that goes off in this way, but I could make a little bridge that goes off in this way. And then we could mine a hole this way. Don't know where it would go. But this is starting to take shape, this area. Okay, let's see. This would be a lot more easier if I had a hammer on me. Okay, let's just go make one. That's only 6. We need more. Nine. That is not what I wanted to make. I almost made a bunch of shovels for nothing. We do really need to go and get a bunch of, what do you call it, shovels, so we can make multi-shovels. It's surprisingly quiet right now. That's very weird. I thought there would be water in the background. Ah, hello there, little bug. Firefly. You know, this is the weirdest looking firefly I've ever seen. Okay, let's see. And break that. Actually, I just got an idea. Leaves. That kinda looks nice. Look at that. I feel like this is starting to take shape. And it looks a lot nicer. I need to grab some dirt, and I obviously have some dirt in here. Oh, didn't mean to place that. Didn't mean to put my sword away. Okay, grab 2 stacks of dirt. Okay, let's see. Sorry about that. There's nothing there. Oh. It's hay fever season. Hey, let's see. And we break the last of this cobblestone or stone. Okay. We could add something to this. It's taking damage. Something took damage for like 2 points of damage and somehow disappeared. Was it a bug? Did it die under the bridge? Ah! You know what would be nice here? Lily pads. And I do not have any lily pads. We do have dark oak, and we need to break down some dark oak. I sacrificed some stuff for this, but never really used it yet. Why is it taking forever? Does dark oak not grow if it's a single dark oak? I was going to use this not that long ago, but it seems like I need to use it now. So, does it grow now? What? Like, I only cheat because I thought, oh, this one sapling doesn't grow if it doesn't have another sapling. And I sacrificed some stuff for that, but it seems like it's not growing. I don't think dark oak grows in this biome. We just leave that. We don't understand that. I don't know how that worked. And I was gonna build something right here, but I don't know what it could be. Okay, so I think I have some lily pads. No, I might have used all my lily pads. I used a lot of lily pads making a big block entrance water area. Ah yes, I also want to make an automated cactus farm. Where's all my crops gone? Where's my... I never harvest my nether wart. Where's my nether wart? Did I harvest my nether wart? No, I never harvest my nether wart, so why is there... no... crops here? Why not? Just get rid of all this. I am going to have to re-thingy this farm to make it better. And I also want to try and make an automated cactus farm, but I don't really know how to make one. So we could make one down here, but I don't want to ruin the area, so we might have to make an underground one. Let me see something. So if I was to... We eat some melons, by the way. Ooh! I sort of just got to go now down nicely and I just singy off the edge and land on one heart. So we could go this way. No, that's... That's singy there. Sorry, that's the graveyard. This is why I wanted to demolish this area. It's too close to the edge of the mountain. Just grab all of this. We're going to be demolishing all this soon. And also we need to find a village soon, because I want to try and remarry in the series. We've remarried like 2 times, this is our 3rd time. Don't think it's going to... I think it will go well, but it just depends. I want to seal up this area. Like, I could turn one of these rooms into a farm. Ah yes, this was a horrible room that I never properly finished. I just removed the dirt that I just placed. And break this. And that. So what do cactuses need? Not really much. Need light here. And then I don't actually have the cactus on me because I never collected it. Well, let's see. Grab some of this. Let's see. Put that away. That also. Put that away. No, I might need that. These can go away, and let's see, we can just pop our shears away for now. So, cactuses need sand to grow on. We could make this area into an automated cactus farm. Don't really have my axe. Why is this my fishing rod? Why is my fishing rod in here? Oh wait, that's Deline's fishing rod. I made her one. Didn't go that well because when I tried to trade her it, she didn't want it because why would I ever need that? That's what she said. Your job is literally a fisherman, and you can't... Well, nothing to really bother over now. They're dead. Accidentally killed her. And also my son. when I misclicked there. Could make this into the automated one. I don't really know. I have this area and I can't go that way because that's my room. And I wish I could just demolish this bit and just make it down smaller. We could make a giant room along here. Or we could just make a automated one with our automated potato farm. Let's see. I'm not the best at building stuff that are automated. And that is ready to be harvested. Harvest time. A lot of potatoes, huh? Hopefully you all have your, what do you call it, thingy. Okay, let's see. That's a lot of potato we're getting recently. Okay, let's see. Didn't mean to open up my backpack there, but just happened. Okay, we plant all of these. And hopefully... Well, I guess we don't really need food no more. Just having all these. But we also have a lot of guardian meat. There, that's better. May have to grab some more potatoes. Yeah, let's go grab some more potatoes. Another stack. I keep doing it. Okay, let's see. And there's some potatoes that always get left behind there. So hopefully yous are all doing okay today and enjoying this so far as I try and plant. How many potatoes am I short? 5 potatoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it takes about 2 stacks and 15 or 16 just to replant it all. But with the stacks that you can make, you get so much more. Well, so we haven't really run out of potatoes yet. Just pop that there. Okay, let's see. We don't really have room here for automated, what do you call it, cactus farm. Let's see. Oh, nice guy. Yeah, Optifine's really good with its guy. Hey. What's with the creatures in this game now? Let's turn it to hard for a bit. But it seems like they're spawning here for no reason. But I don't want to place too many torches in case, you know, lag. Just light up this area here. What's that? It's a snail. Goat there. That's a ghost. Let's go check it out. Really low in hunger, don't want to die. Thank you. Also, we haven't visited there. Is that like a gunpowder ghost? How did a ghost get gunpowder? Oh yeah, I forgot all about the zoo. Should really remember that we have a zoo out here. It's not that far away from the house, but I keep forgetting. This is where we relocated all our animals. I can finally finish this path area. Hello there, zookeeper on. How you doing? We need to prepare in case a roost dies. Zookeeper Zone Alpha here. I keep forgetting that I have this big wall here. Don't know what it is for. Ah yes, it's for my tunnel, but I grabbed it in it. And I grabbed those bones. Pop that there, that in there. Keep some of that on me. Okay, so I think I head back and then end the episode, because I think we've been recording for long enough. So I'm thinking about making a new Jungle Paradise, but like a spin-off of the original Jungle Paradise. New Horizons, maybe. Minecraft Jungle Paradise, New Horizons. But then that sounds like the Animal Crossing game. Because this is, I want to try and make a Jungle Paradise in 1.16.4. But trying to get mods that are good for 1.16.4 are hard to get. Okay, so where do we want to end it? Well, we've never really ended it here in ages, so hopefully you've enjoyed today's episode in this series so far. There's our goat in the background. You better not try and eat my cobblestone. Here, have a piece of cobblestone. Have a nice day, stay safe, up close to apple, maybe even tomorrow's shoes, need to keep up the vitamins, very, very important. Bye bye, see you next time, have a nice day. See yous, bye bye. Wait. Bye bye now. Okay. Have a nice day. See you. Bye bye.